You may have encountered many defeats, but you must not be defeated. In fact, it may be necessary to encounter the defeats so that you can know who you are, what you can rise from, and how you can still come out of it.
In September 2013, I came with 4 missing regents, and finally now I'm graduating. This school has helped me a lot in so many ways, and I want to thank you guys.
That's better than yours. Love yours. No such thing as a life that's better than yours. No such thing, no such thing. Heart beating fast, letting you know that he alive. Fake victims, mad snakes, snakes in the grass.
Let it. Official graduate.
You serious?
I'm dead serious.
Yo,
congratulations!
I was ready to give up.
Don't be sleeping on your level, cause it's beauty in the struggle.
Beauty goes for all y'all.
It's beauty in the struggle.
Program helped me out with a lot. They helped me out with achieving my goals. They helped me out with getting a job. Thank you to Ms. Louisa. Thank you, Dan, for being the best advisor. You also helped me in leaving this place and getting out. You made me like, y'all all made me realize like who I am. That I could be like, you know, I could be someone in life. Thanks to y'all.
So you are done.
Yeah, Marianne.
Yeah, oh my God. Thank you so much. Look at me, I'm shaking. Stacey noticed. Wow, Stacey.
How you
thank
feel?
You. I feel so happy.
Yes.
My parents gonna be so happy.
I wish that I could have this moment for life. For life. For life. This is my moment. I just feel so alive.
You made it. It was not easy and many people lost faith in you. You did not take the traditional route, but overall it has better equipped you for a society that will constantly try to tear you down. You succeeded. You persevered. You are now a graduate.